shortly after Chancellor Dollfuss, with Mussolini and Gombos of Hungary, completed a far-reaching industrial pact for their three countries, Dollfuss was shot down in his office during a coup by Austrian Nazis. The uprising was quickly defeated, but it left the Austrian nation bowed in grief before the fear of the little chancellor.